Hey YouTubers, long time no see. It is Tanisha. I am here today with a wig review. Also, I will be styling the wigs, so you kind of have a two-in-one. Gonna get right into it. The wig I am reviewing today is a half wig, and it's by the brand Janet Collection. New Easy Quick Wigs, premium heat resistant fiber hair texture. That's what this is. Okay, so again, it's a half wig. It has two combs, one in the top, one in the back. Down here it says quick and easy wig in just 3 seconds styling. So that's that. Janet Collection half wig. The name of this wig is called Agatha. This is a picture of what she looks like. The back, that's where the name is here. So Agatha, the color that I have in my head is a number one. Oh, pardon my phone. Okay, so the color that I have in my head is a number one. I do like this texture. This wig is a, I would say, high density. It's very, very full. As you can see, I'm fluffing it out and it's getting bigger and bigger. But, yeah, I like this wig. Curl pattern. You can see it. Try to get you all to see it just a little bit better. Yeah, I'm using my webcam, so. Let's see. You can see, there you go. So anyway, this is this wig. The way that I applied it, I'm in need of shampooing my hair. So I just decided to go ahead and do this wig review. My hair is in a ponytail. At the top of my head, I had a bun going on, but I took the bun out. And so the loose hair, my loose ponytail, I just took it and I flattened it and stuck bobby pins in my hair to lay it as flat as possible. As you can see, my edges were done. They kind of look a mess right now, but again, because this is an old hairstyle underneath this wig. But yes, you can definitely perfect your edges where they just looking real fleeky, sleek, and on point how you like them. So this is what it looks like around the hairline. As you can see, this is the wig, okay? And over here, this is the wig. You see that? Okay, up here, you cannot see that line of demarcation. You can't see that because I have a small portion of my hair left out. And when I say small, I do mean small. So it's part of my edges. This little bit here, and it about that much. So what I did was just kind of took this and blended it in with the curls. Okay, so that's how that look, right? So that's how I would wear it when I'm just wearing it, the hair laying on the side of my shoulders, or if I want it going all back like that. I won't even worry about any hair out over here at all. So yeah, this is the length. I had to take a call, so this is the length. This is a nice wig. There's a lot you can do with it. And so with that being said, I am going to get into styling this wig so you all can have some ideas on how to wear it. You don't have to just wear it down. You could switch it up. All right, so stay tuned for that. Hey you all, I am back. As you can see, it is a whole nother day. I had some business that I had to take care of, so I had to pause on the video. But here I am. What I realized is that I did not tell you all how much this unit cost. It was $24 at my local beauty supply store. Now, I'm sure you can look online and find this wig cheaper. TrySamsBeauty.com. They normally have pretty good deals. I'm not sure if they have this particular wig. I can double check, but again, I'm not sure. They have several to choose from. I'm sure if this one is not available, they have some that are similar to this particular unit. So anyway, I am going to get right into styling this hair now because it has been long enough. All right, so.
Yeah. All the ladies say ho, and all of those say ha. Here we go. A-Town, C-Folk, cut Master Swift down your throat.
Solutions, left foot's on fire. Trying to block my shine just ain't gonna happen, so don't try.
Why?
Every time I get on this microphone, I like to spit. Ain't getting hit up after hit. This penmanship is so legit, I can't be quipped. Like a prophylactic, now they riding this. Like styling on these suckers out here trying to buy their chick. Now they rich, try convince everybody to trick off. But a true boss to pay the cost, she giving away them draws. Word to the brown James, he's some chicken chow mane. Really, man, you done say the silly things. And the fella dame the dame, why you cuffed and claim the dame? Hey, my main thing, got my last name, yada. I'm on my
mind, shawty. Don't blow my shine, shawty. Hold up, guess who showed up? Won't up, post up, drop my dose up. I'm on my grind, shawty. Don't blow my shine, shawty. Wait a minute, bring a bit of chillin', let it set up, chillin'. I can't do my fake no more, cause I got too much money.
If the Gucci hell sell, then my deal with the jail. I make music, I make movies, I need Tyler Perry sales. Loud smell coming out the lamb, what the hell? Gucci man, so I'm Gucci down, she got on Chanel. In the cut, rolling stupid kush like I'm in a rush. In the club, what a half a pound, I need 50 pounds. Zone 6, East Atlanta song, song, need a long. So I shine like a showtime, all my jewelry on. On the block, with the stupid rock, but you need to stop. When I stop, everybody watch, caught on another top. Tell the stretch, cost a stupid check, roll another pack. And I'm gone, I can't even flex, decide where you at.
Can't be tripping by no paper, cause the safe is not so safe. The piggy bank got legs and feet and can't get up and walk away. Shout a, with my southern drawl, awkwardly I spray like the backside of a skunk in the stash house with the pump.
Pistol grip in my lap at all times, in the lag from Atlanta to Savannah. Can I stop that?
Not when God got his hands on me, only the strong survive, and the weak minded are falling by the wayside. They try, but we shall overcome and succeed. Indeed, with success there comes a great responsibility. We chose to lead, not follow. It's a hard pill to swallow. Better get prescriptions filled, cause there might not be tomorrow.
Okay, you all, I am done showing you all hairstyles. Now, as you can see, there are many, many styles you can achieve with this wig. There are more, but I decided to stop at whatever number that was. I can't even remember how many hairstyles that was, but I decided to stop because I think that's enough, and I think you all have an idea of the variety of hairstyles you can achieve with this wig. So that is that. I hope you all were inspired. As always, have fun with your hair, be yourself, and until next time, peace.
Yeah. All the ladies say ho, ho. And all